Now, if you loved Married at First Sight, this is Married at First Sight with a twist. With a twist.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone's gonna slay that dragon.
It's called Love Triangle, isn't it, Mars?
And I think it's they've taken the whole cheating stuff.
Yep.
And they want to make it into a show.
Yeah.
So they want to make it so you're going to expect stuff happening. Because, I mean, it's Love Triangle. That's what you're basically there for.
Same format.
Yeah.
Of Married at First Sight. Same format. There's going to be dinner parties. They're all going to meet up. It's on Stan. We've watched 2 episodes. And I have to say to you, it's great. It's really good. Do you know how like Maths is a slow burn at the start? This gets in straight away. They know they don't have time on their side like Maths, so they've got us in straight away.
Yeah.
Tell them a bit about the story, Mars.
I think they've given them more control over who they're matched with. So they give them 2 people
and
they have to chat with them through text so they don't get to see them or anything. And they have to pick out of the text messages who they like more.
Mm-hmm.
So if they pick the dud, it's on them. So they can't blame any experts in this one. It's all on them. And they've already picked some. Come on, already picked some duds, which is interesting.
Oh, it's been very, very interesting.
Yeah, it is. You've got to give it a go. If you like maths, give this
you
one
will
a
love
go.
This.
You will like this one as well. It
absolutely
has potential. It has potential.
Now, my favourite so far is this guy. He's got afro hair, and his name is Yannick, and her name is Erica, and Yannick is so full of himself.
Oh,
he thinks he can get any girl.
He sees himself
as a celebrity, an A-lister. He sees himself above these people.
My friends refer to me as the walking Tinder because I can pick up anywhere, essentially. As I said, when I walk into a room, 90% of people turn around and look at me.
Like, he just thinks he's a foul-proof, can get any girl he wants type guy.
Yeah.
And then he meets Erica. And he chooses her because she's fiery and feisty. And I just love the fact that she cuts him down to size. I love it, absolutely love it.
Most men, I would say they have an ego up until someone comes like me, probably like knocks it down.
Then there's this other character named Lee and Ben. Tell them a bit about their mask.
Oh,
that's funny.
Lee. Look, it feels kind of bad. Like, she's got a bit of self-confidence
issues. Yeah, she's,
like, she's
can I say this? She is
look.
Gorgeous, so I'm really surprised.
Also, I've always had this fear or this sense that non-Asian guys don't find me attractive. I want to know whether just forgetting about ethnicity and race will help me find a genuine love.
It's completely gorgeous. Yeah, so I was surprised,
girl.
You know?
But and, like, she picked Ben and he happened to be a redhead and she doesn't like his look.
She doesn't like his look.
She doesn't like his look.
So the whole time we're sitting there going, oh, I hope she's everything's gonna go right for her because she's so worried.
Yeah.
And it's a spin.
It is a spin.
She doesn't like his look,
no.
You know? So
and
that was funny.
Went.
Different to what I expected, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know where I can go through with this.
What's going to happen? They're going to bring back the people that they rejected.
Yes.
Into the mix. And I reckon she'll
the triangle,
one.
You know.
Yeah, the triangle.
The triangle.
So the person they reject first of all, then I reckon they'll bring them back into it and cause drama. So that's
just like a MAFS dinner party. Just
yeah.
like a MAFS dinner party.
Yeah.
You've got to watch it, guys. We just finished the second episode. It's on weekly, it's on Stan, and I think you guys are gonna love it because I love it and I don't like much.
No,
I don't like much.
And watch the episode,
yeah.
Then you've got a seal of approval. Like, yeah, she's a hard one
yeah.
to sit down and watch, especially new shows.
I can't
Any
get into it.
Any new reality show, it's so hard.
If I like something,
yeah.
then you know it's gonna be good because I don't like much.
No.
I'm miserable.
Gonna slay the beast.